What's up, guys? Today I have my golden fidget spinner, my light up fidget spinner. Where is it? Here you go, my light up one and my white one. You might have saw these, except this one right here, the light up one. Because I'm gonna show you all of them now, because I said I was gonna show you it yesterday, but more zoom in. Get that. I'm gonna show you spinning it, but this one was way cooler and lighter though. You see, it's pretty much like flapping. And on my white one, it's really cool. I mean, it's pretty heavy, but still. That one is also flappy. It could hit the camera. What I'm gonna do with them is I'm gonna mix them up. I have to guess which one I want to grab. Because I'm gonna look at when I mix them up. And I'm gonna close my eyes and say I need the gold one. So the gold one is this. No, it's the white one. The gold one and the white one feel the same. Oh my god. So I'm gonna mix it up again. I need that gold one again. Definitely. I felt it. The gold. I felt the gold. And the camera looks like it's spinning a little bit, but it's actually spinning really fast on my view. Yeah, it's pretty fast on camera. But why did it look like it stopped on camera? Like, come on, camera. But okay, guys. So sorry about how it looks in the camera, it just looked bad because my camera unfortunately broke yesterday and just went glitchy. That behind me is where I usually do my basketball videos. I think my most popular basketball video was Basketball 3, where everyone was viewing it. Oh, Basketball 2, yeah, Basketball 2, where everybody was viewing it. I'm like, why? I'll take it. This fidget spinner is messed up. The rubber thing, I lost it, but it's fine. And this one doesn't have holes. Why does it don't have holes? This one, of course, has holes. This gold one and the white one has holes. So yeah, I like the fidget spinner videos that I make. I like my own videos, but oh snap! I almost broke my fidget spinner. I already scraped the paint and I got this one yesterday because I lost my other one. And I already scraped the paint. Let me show my mom.
Now I see where you said the paint.
Yeah. So I'm back. I feel like my coolest one is the white one sometimes, but I also think the coolest one is my gold one. To be honest with you, I think it's the gold. I can spin it on one finger. I don't know if you guys are catching it, but oh, snap. So guys, all these fidget spinners right here were worth some money, you know. This one I got for free because it was from my friend. This one was $5. This one was worth $1. $5 story of my life. A fidget spinner, $5. Copped it. Oh, snap. Oh snap, guys. Because I literally almost broke the fidget spinner. Mom! I'm showing my mom. I'm turning the fidget spinner on my head. It's a very good idea. My dad teach me it yesterday. So yeah, man, I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you like fidget spinners, because if you don't, why don't you try one and see how fun it is to use. And peace.